When we saw Whitman House advertised, it was love at first sight. For us, it's the masterpiece of the architect Johannes Spalt, and it was always a dream of us to live in a modernist building and to restore it. Johannes Spalt planned House Whitman in 1969 for Franz and Hermine Whitman. Whitman and Spalt first met, I think, in 1948. And a long-lasting collaboration emerged for decades. He was the architect, Franz Whitman was the designer. I think both created new things. Both were pioneers. Whitman House is like a glass house. We have, I think, more than 120 windows. But for us, it's the opportunity to really follow nature, and nature comes into our house. Very typical for the architect Johannes Spalt is his shape of the roof. I would best describe it by the term umbrella roof. He wants to lift the roof and create big space under it. And it's about more than 300 square meters made of copper. In the garden, Johannes Spalt constructed in the 70s also the Whitman Pavilion. It's a magic place made of wood, and you find Joseph Frank wallpapers and original Whitman furniture. Whitman House was in a very good condition. But of course, we had to rebuild and remove the whole building technology. And we had to improve the heating efficiency. We exchanged 120 glasses to two-layer glasses, and I think it improved energy efficiency about 20%. The restoration of the pool area was really the most difficult project, but we decided that it's really crucial to renovate it because it's an integral part of the house. Our favorite place, I think, it's the kitchen, the original kitchen of the mid-70s, which Johannes Spalt designed especially for the house. We had to deconstruct it, to clean it and to rebuild it. Now we have an original state with new technology. Franz and Hermine Whitman had 6 children and 4 lived here. And we have only 1 daughter. So we actually had more opportunities. We could add a library, a working room, and a saloon, and a second bedroom. We found original wallpapers and wall coverages of Joseph Frank in the pavilion and Whitman House. And we preserved them and also decided to continue this tradition, adding 2 additional designs. Our favorite thing is that we have the honor to live in the masterpiece of Johannes Spalt, and this is an icon, it's iconic architecture, and it's still not under monument protection, and as long as we live, it's our aim to protect it and to give it on to further generations.